Hey.
What's up? What a day, huh?
Can't believe it. You look just like Sammy, too.
You sure as hell didn't act like him. Instagram thinks they can replace people with synths. In this town, they got another thing coming.
What am I gonna tell his mother?
Hey, just your friendly neighborhood watch. Shooting down Institute spies as they crop up.
What happened here?
Ah, poor Sammy got snatched up by the Institute. Then those bastards send this low-rent double in his place. It's pathetic. They didn't make it 2 days before everyone realized something was wrong with him. Then we made the call, and here we are. Speaking of which, I gotta figure out where this body needs to get dumped. Why don't you get going?
Got a reason to be bothering me. I just had to shoot up a synth body snatcher over here.
All right, I'm going.
You stay close to you and yours now. They start acting weird. You get that gut punch that says they've been replaced, you'll know what to do.
Hey.
Where to? Take a look.
Hey, Cleo.
I hope you're
was
by.
That who I saw at the barricades last night?
Nice guns. I'll take a look. Sure.
Murder and...
Just remembered what my mother taught me. Shoot for the chest, ignore the rest.
Oh, a new face walks into my store. And you're not even screaming yet. Very polite. You let me know if anything catches your fancy.
Did you say something about people screaming at you?
That's right. Some newcomers have never seen a ghoul before. Can't handle a friendly face, I say. So you need some supplies?
Let's see what you got.
All the supplies, money, or violence can buy.
The memory den's not accepting new clients right now, sweetheart.
Hey, Irma.
Oh, enjoying yourself in Goodneibour? It's a heck of a town, ain't it? You like the decor? My business partner hates it. Says she's not the fun type.
Are you going to hang out in the lobby all day again, or are you actually going to go down and do some work?
Being available to the customers is work. It's not all about cooking chems, Claire.
It's not all about sampling those chems either. Maybe if you stopped using, you could focus.
What? Where's the fun in cooking it if you ain't using it?
My mistake.
Oh man, someone new! You need some jet, man? Homebrewed? Reasonable prices?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Everything's been tested, personally.
Fred.
It's my favorite person. Got some premium shit here.
You have any work?
Yeah, actually, you might be perfect. You know the gunners, right? The high-end mercenaries? Well, a few of them were talking about scavenging around that old hallucinogen building. I mean, just think about that name. There's gotta be some shit there that's out of this world. You get me something, I pay you 200 caps.
Your offer's a little low, Fred.
All right, let's make it 250.
Not good enough. You said there's already a crew of mercs there.
I did say that, didn't I? How about 300?
All right, Fred. We have a deal.
You're the best! The absolute best!
Your lady friend there, she's the dame who writes public occurrences, right? Good stuff. I always did appreciate good investigative journalism.
Hancock says newcomers are welcome in the third rail. Go on in.
What? Another one of you mercs looking for MacReady? He's in the back room.
You'll find.
I see you looking round the corner.
Oi, we got beer. If you ain't buying beer, you ain't buying.
And pull up a chair.
Who's the singer?
That is Magnolia, flower of the third rail. Anything you want to know about her other than that is her business. Now, you're gonna order?
The third rail. Is this your place?
What? Nah, God. Place is Hancock's. Old Charlie just keeps the floor clean and the drinks dirty. So, you buying or what?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Don't bother tipping. Already overcharged. Now that you're licked up, got a proposition for you. I need a dirty boy to do some dirty, dirty work. Blood on the pavement, bodies in the ground, that kind of thing. Interested?
I want to hear the details first.
I got a certain anonymous client who's paying top dollar for a clean-up job. Three locations. Everyone inside. No witnesses. Only catch? It's all in town. The old warehouse, so I can't use my regulars. Too noticeable. That's where you come in. The job's 200 caps. Payment after it's done. And don't worry, I'll know when it is.
Three locations?
That's a lot of time.
A lot of bullets.
Well, I guess we could sweeten the pot a bit. 250.
I don't do work unless I know who's paying the bills.
All right, Gov. Not like it's a big secret who I represent. Mayor Hancock is fronting the caps. Internal political struggle. You know how it is. Look, it's nothing you need to be concerned about. Just clear out the warehouses and get paid. Simple.
Too low. Barely covers the risks.
All right, Gov. 300.
I'll get it done.
You better. Now go out there and bust some heads.
God, I love this song.
Hey there.
I toss out the troublemakers. Keep that in mind.
You're back. Can't get enough looks at this lovely...
Stupid junk dealer. Got any work?
I do, actually. Super mutants have taken over the old Boston Public Library. I got a lot of fond memories of that place from when I was a girl and human. You get those lumbering brutes out of there, I'll pay you 200 caps.
I don't think that's enough money to cover clearing out a whole building.
You got a good point. We'll make it 250 caps.
You got a deal, Daisy.
Thanks. Hey, while you're there, could you return this book for me? It's from the library. Don't even ask how long it's been overdue.
What's up?
Hey, your friend. Is that Piper? Reporter? I'm a big fan.
If you're sticking around, join the crew. We're here, buddy.
Get your key at home?
There are a lot of boxes, okay? Just hold on to your ass.
It's like all I'm good for is waiting around. Jesus.
Leaving so soon. We just start to admire you. Come out, and I'll do you quick.
Buddy, I gotta be a lot more high or a lot more drunk than you thought.
You say the word.
Thank you.
You coward! Thank you.
Got it. Hey.
What can I do? Don't mind the clutter.
Someone there!
like you could use a drink.
Arturo.
Everything I got will keep you safe.
Let's see what you have.
Everything.
What you got?
Wait there.
Okay.
Come on.
Remember, I don't serve scents. Supplies are...
Let's see what you have.
Just don't call it junk.
What the?
good man.
Ain't that outrageous?
Fraidy cat. Too scared?
Turned tail and ran.
I've got a weapon here for every situation.
Let's see what you got.
Murder.
You're back. How'd it go at the library? Get rid of those super mutants.
The library computer said I earned some kind of credit?
Oh, right. I remember that. They used to pay kids to round up the old library books, since they had so much trouble with people returning them. Guess if you found more books, you'll get more credit. Buy whatever prizes the machines still have in them. Speaking of which, it sounds like you finished the job. Thanks for your help. That library deserves to be left in peace.
Charlie serves the drinks. I deal with the drunks.
Sweet Pip-Boy, brother. You hold on.
Hey, Charlie.
I've heard some exterminator cleaned out the rats in the old warehouses. Wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Rats? What are you talking about?
Oh, me? I'm just shooting the breeze, Gov. Don't pay me no mind. By the way, you left some caps behind last time you were here. Big amount, too. Lucky old Charlie is watching out for you.
Smell that?
Say, I'm surprised to find you in a dump like this, MacReady.
I was wondering how long it would take your bloodhounds to track me down, Winlock. It's been almost 3 months. Don't tell me you're getting rusty. Should we take this outside?
It ain't like that. I'm just here to deliver a message.
In case you forgot, I left the Gunners for good.
Yeah, I heard. But you're still taking jobs in the Commonwealth. That isn't going to work for us.
I don't take orders from you. Not anymore. Why don't you take your girlfriend and walk out of here while you still can?
What? Winlock, tell me we don't have to listen to this shit.
Listen up, MacReady. The only reason we haven't filled your body full of bullets is that we don't want a war with Goodneibour. See, we respect other people's boundaries. We know how to play the game. It's something you never learned.
Glad to have disappointed you.
You can play the tough guy all you want. But if we hear you're still operating inside Gunner territory, all bets are off. You got that?
You finished?
Yeah. We're finished. Come on, Barnes.
Look, pal. If you're preaching about the Atom or looking for a friend, you've got the wrong guy. If you need a hired gun, then maybe we can talk.
Maybe. Why don't you tell me who those guys were first?
Couple of morons looking to climb the ladder of success by stepping on everyone else on the way up. Shouldn't be surprised, though. It's how it goes when you run with the Gunners.
Sounds like you can handle yourself. But I worry about those guys throwing a wrench in the works.
If you're worried about Winlock and Barnes, don't be. They couldn't kill a squirrel with a rocket launcher. Now what about you? How do I know I won't end up with a bullet in my back?
All I can give you is my word. And a bunch of caps.
Bunch of caps, huh? Okay, hotshot. Price is 250 caps. Up front. There's no room for bargaining.
Let me think about it.
It's not like the meter's running. Take your time. I got plenty.
Hell of a load you're carrying. Better sell some to Daisy before...
Thank you.
worry. I only test the...
Sure. Let's take a
murder.
Chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately. 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 Chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building. Evacuate the building. Evacuate the building.
What was that?
Please evacuate the building immediately.
Of our products.
Repeat,
in development.
A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately.
Hallucigen's dispersant is ideal for peacefully clearing an area of civilians. Hallucigen's eradicator provides your forces with a state-of-the-art field decontamination solution. Invisiwave from Hallucigen is a new advance in the field of stealth technology, capable of doing away with cumbersome personal generators forever. Some subjects may become inaudible and or intangible. Criminal scum? Don't get a gun. Try Hallucigen Suppressor, a safe, reliable, and effective way to paralyze even armored targets. Side effects may include the partial and or complete paralysis. Bystanders, small animals, and or large animals.
Evacuate the building.
Hallucigen gas. Reliable crowd control since 2055. Hallucigen gas can stop a riot faster than any other product on the market, and without the messy side effects of our competitors' offerings. Use of caution.
Detected. Please evacuate the building immediately. Has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately. Has been detected. Please evacuate the building
can't get away from the gas.
A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building.
Got it.
Evacuate the building.
Heads up.
Just let me know.
A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building. Repeat, a chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately. Has been detected. Please evacuate the building.
Ever been to kill
hey,
or be
Cleo.
Killed?
Every weapon you see
weapons.
Here could be the...
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Murder and...
It means a lot to me that you made the library.
Whatever. Ghoul? What's a ghoul?
You're looking at one, sweetheart. Didn't have any shelter to go to when the bombs fell. Radiation's kind of the ultimate makeover. Done wonders for my skin. I look pretty good for being 220 years old. Now you buying anything?
Wait. You're 220 years old?
Okay. It's more like 270 years. But don't go blabbing that to everyone. Being a ghoul means you live a long time. You stop counting birthdays. Do you know what it's like being that old?
What's it like?
It's like being in a time warp sometimes. Hundreds of years between you and the 20-somethings running around here. Not that you'd know what that's like, would you?
Actually, I do.
Well, now you're just making fun of me. If you were as old as I was, you would have been around since before the war. So let's hear it. Come on. Tell me what the world was like before the war, if you're so ancient.
I had a beautiful house, white picket fence, and a lawn with the greenest grass you'd ever seen. It was peaceful.
It was, wasn't it? Sorry. Last thing you want to see is an old lady tearing up. Well, you're either the most well-preserved ghoul I've ever seen, or you're the second best bullshitter and good neighbor.
So, what do you remember about the past?
Oh, sweetie, I was an angry young woman back then. Thought the world was sick and wouldn't give me my due. Then it all ended, and well, I ended in a way, becoming a ghoul. Maybe when you get to be my age, everything starts to look like fate. Anyway, I like your story better, whether or not it's true.
It's the truth. All of it.
You know, if you haven't already, you should check out the Hotel Rexford. There's another pre-war ghoul hanging around there. Well, we should get back to business. What are you picking up?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Everything's guaranteed to last. Until it doesn't.
You step through the gate. You got balls.
Buddy, I gotta be a lot more high or a lot more drunk to be bothered right now.
Hey.
Entertainments down the stairs.
Charlie.
My client appreciates the work.
Right. Sure. Let's take
cash up front.
I'd stop by the memory den later. There was this girl a few months ago.
You're back! How
was hallucinogen. Find me something good.
I think I found a drug that even you'd think twice about huffing.
That's so. Far out. Can't wait to start breaking this down in the lab. Here's your payment. In full. As promised.
Hey!
Before you head out, you need to pick me up? Buff out? Mentats?
Let's see what you got.
Everything's been tested, personally.
Heads up. Fred.
Thanks again for pulling that job at Hallucinogen. Those compounds are a little beyond me, but I'll figure it out. Anyway, you need some chems?
I'll take a look, sure.
I got this one chem here that... Oh, man.
Look alive.
Hmm?